Dine gets an absolute flyer. On the outside, Max Marshall and Ali, but Angus Dine, the Queenslander, fastest in the heat. He's going to be the fastest in the final as well. Angus Dine takes the win, 11:37. Max Marshall takes silver, and very close. Looks like Jatchenko or Ali, maybe for the bronze, but Dine exploded out of the blocks, and he stayed in the lead. The win, -0.7. Tougher sprinting conditions here this evening than it was for the heats, but Angus Dine too strong. Marshall takes a second,